A love tale of Taylor's, open on a beach with sand. We see a man, Noah, and a woman, Taylor. They are young professionals and professionally young. They hold hands and feet. They are coupled.
Taylor, we have dated for long years. It is time I do a thing.
Noah gets on a single knee. He pulls out a box. Taylor smiles teeth. She thinks she will eat a wedding cake soon.
I propose. Propose we break up.
Noah opens the box. Inside is his new girlfriend. She looks like Taylor, but one day younger. Noah and new girlfriend leave on Noah's ark. Taylor cries into the ocean, making it bigger.
My relationship has sailed away. Now I must marry my career.
Next day, Taylor is at her job in Big City. She works for a magazine about magazines. She sits at her desk, eating ice cream straight out of the tuba. We see her co-worker is quirky because she has eyeglasses.
Girl, men are from Mars, the terrible planet. Astrology told me this. They are so bad, but you need a new one. Use my kissing booth.
We see co-workers kissing booth. It is kissing everything in the office just like a booth.
I only kiss documents now. Oh wow, I just got a big email from boss.
The email is very huge. It says,
Taylor does France of magazines. Go on work trip now and find out.
Taylor jumps out of seat, excited to learn what France is. She bumps into man who spills coffee all over his leg pants. This is not meat cute. It is meat hideous.
Ouch, you are so idiot.
It was accident. And those pants are bad anyway.
These pants were my grandpa. He was a great someone.
Hello.
I hate you and always will.
I hate you also, and I do not even know who or what or why you are.
The boss rolls in before the two can exchange fists.
Taylor, this is new man employee. His name is Taylor. Your names are same, so you should do same things. You go on the work trip together.
Both Taylors are upset, but their job is to go to France, so they must. They appear on airplane, but boss made airplane mistake. Only booked one seat, and they have to share it. They hate this in each other.
You're bad chair. I hate bad chair.
Plane lands on top of Eiffel's Tower, but they argue over how to once again be on the ground.
I am a stairs man.
I am elevator gal.
They go to hotel, but hotel also made mistake. Only bought one bed for entire hotel, so they have to share.
This is worst day of anyone's life. Do not talk to me. I need my jazz.
Man Taylor turns on the music of jazz. The notes calm him.
What? You like yazzical music just like I do? Impossible. You are a bad person.
Jazz saved my life when I was drowning. But girls do not jazz.
Most girls are not me.
This is statistically true. Taylor shows Man Taylor her tattoo that is a picture of a jazz thing. Man Taylor shows he has same tattoo.
I now hate to hate you. I love you.
Taylor and Taylor hug on the bed. In morning, Taylors do romance over Paris. Their love is evident and loud.
I must do a bathroom.
He enters ring store. Man Taylor is lying. Ring store has no bathroom, only marriage circles. Taylor writes a letter of love to Man Taylor, but sees worst letter of alphabet, the X.
Babe, I want you back. Babe.
No, you are bad, but okay.
Taylor and Noah hop on the ark and kiss like a booth. Man Taylor leaves store with ring and sees this. He has several questions, but is too sad to ask.
I am sorry.
No, you are Taylor, like me.
Taylor realizes this is true. She wonders who she should spend entire life with. Mean man with ark or okay man with same name. Then she hears noise. We see Man Taylor is singing her jazz.
It is our love song, jazz noise.
Taylor smacks Noah and he flies to Mars, the terrible man planet. Taylor jumps into Man Taylor's arms. They Wednesday.
I pronounce you Taylor and also Taylor. You may kiss the Taylor.
They do a traditional jazz kiss. They found each other. They found love. They did not find out if France has magazines. The end.